What's going on, everybody? It's your girl, Coach Cailah, here at the Rock Solid Fitness with our 30-day butts and gut challenge. I challenge you and I dare you to design your body for 30 days. Today is day 9. All right, we've got beginners here and we have advanced. We're working through pulse squats, standing obliques, pulse squats again, standing obliques, a Romanian deadlift, or in other words, straight leg deadlifts here for RDLs. A Russian twist and heel touches. Beginners, you're going through one, you're going through twice. You finish once, you're gonna repeat one time. Advanced, you're gonna finish and you repeat twice. So you're going through a full three times. For today's workout, you need three things. You need some type of box, chair, step, something, all right? This is about 18 inches. The regular size office chair. Of course, you need a mat when we get down on the ground, do our Russian twists and our heel touches. And you need kettlebells. All right, I like doing dumbbells for our standing obliques, okay? Again, day 9, your girl Coach Cailah, and design your body. All right, your girl Coach Cailah, again, day 9. We're starting off with pulse squats. You got your box, your chair, your steps, whatever. Again, with these pulse squats, you have to make sure that you're low. The reason we're using these is because we want your butt to touch. Come up 2 inches and back down. The further up you come, the more you're only working quads. The lower you get and stay, now we're actually extending the muscles of the glutes so we can actually get that glute work. All right? We're starting off beginners. We got 10. Advanced, we have 20. It's not this. Ready? Go! 3. Standing oblique, right into it. Means you want to be fast. Grab that weight, hands to the side. Good. 2. Beginners 10. Advanced 20. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All the way to the side. 15, come on, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Drop that, other side, same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 7, 8, 9. 10, let's go. 11, all the way. 12, 13, 14, come on. 15, 16, 17, feel it. 18, 19, and 20. Right back to our pulse squats. Beginners 10, advanced 20. Right into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, slower, come on. 6, small movement, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, squeeze, 13, guys, squeeze, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, yeah, I gave you an extra movie, alright, right back to our standing up, please, let's go, 2, 4, come on, keep up, 6, 8, 10, come on, 12, keep up, 14, 16, come on guys, 18, and 20, up side, pick it up, right into it, 2, 4, come on. Yeah, keep up, keep up. 6. 8, yeah. Woo. 10. 12, come on. 14, keep up. 16. 18. to challenge yourself. All right, RDLs. We did these last week. You got your kettlebells or dumbbells or barbell, whatever you want. Starting out. I'll turn to the side so you can see. All right, beginners. 10, advanced 20, let's go. Single squeeze at the top. 3, 4, 5. If you zoom in on my feet, you'll see how they're pointed out. Squeeze. 9, 10, beginners, good job. Let's go, advance, left. 12, squeeze, come on. 13, let's go. 14, 15, yeah. Let's do this. 16, 17, come on. 18, you got it. 19, and 20, good. Put the weights to the side. Grab your mat. And with your mat, we've got a Russian twist. Okay? Russian twist. Beginners, you can be here. Crossing those feet. Hands have to be straight. You have no weight. No excuses. Touch both sides, both hands. If you can't balance, go ahead and drop those feet. Only heels. I don't want full pressure. Only heels. Same thing. Hands both sides. Alright? We've got 30. Alright? Everybody's got 30. For advanced, get some weight. Pick up the weight, girls. Come on. Alright. Let's knock this out. 24 advance. We're counting 1, 2, 3. All right, guys, let's do it. Oh, also, make sure you are crunching up. Shoulders should be off the ground the whole time. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep up. 7. Come on. 8. Crunch. 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, let's go. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good job, good job. That's day 9, okay? Beginners, you're repeating that one time. Advanced, you're giving that to me 2 more times. Coach Cailah, 30-day butts and guts challenge with the Rock Solid Fitness and Design Your Body.
Hey guys, my name is Cailah, Health Coach Brock, and this is Design Your Body. This Design Your Body fitness program is a 25-minute exercise video where we go through different phases of strength training, cardio, and some good rest intervals. It's going to definitely help you increase your intensity, increase your metabolism, and drop that weight. Good job, guys. There it is. Come on. Head up. Yeah. Let's go.
Thanks to Michaela, I have lost 25.5 pounds since the second week of January. And I'm very happy that she's helping me design my body.
Come on. Yeah.
So I've read the book, Design Your Body, from front to back. The biggest thing that I've taken away from it is just to switch up your exercises. I exercise frequently, but Cailah, Health Coach Brock, kind of taught me to do different things. Go bicycling, run, yoga, and just change up, you know, the importance. It's important to change your exercises weekly.
For your mountain climbers, make sure you tuck at the core, okay? Tuck that tailbone down and walk yourself all the way up.
I agree with everything that Michaela is doing here at Rock Solid Fitness, and it is definitely the way to go. And when I say that this is the best way to get to where you want to be, this is the best way to get to where you want to be. So design your body, get right, get fit, and be rock solid.
Again, this is Cailah Health Coach Brock, and design your body.